Hello friends, welcome to Nidhi's Creative Zone. Today we are going to make the vegetable of Arvi or colocasia root. It's very tasty. The ingredients we need: boiled Arvis. You have to boil it until one whistle. One whistle is enough, because if you are taking more whistle, it gets softened and it will difficult. And the other ingredients we need to make this: ajawin or carom seeds, turmeric, salt to taste, garam masala, red chili powder, coriander powder, one big size chopped onion in lengthwise, as you can see here, two green chilies, three cloves of garlic chopped coriander, and mustard oil. If you do not have mustard oil, you can use any oil. Now here I am using mustard oil, 1.5 tablespoon of mustard oil, hot in a pan. Put carom seeds or ajwain, stir it. Put garlic cloves, stir it about a minute. Add chopped onions, stir it well. Allow it to cook about a minute or so until it gets softened and brown in color. Now at this point, add turmeric, coriander powder, red chili powder, and green chilies. You can, if you don't want more chili, you can skip this, and garam masala. Now mix it well. Here I have peeled and cut in slices, 1/2 inch slices, arbis. Now mix it well. Mix it well and allow it to cook on low to medium flame for about 2 to 3 minutes, and stir it in between again and again. Now put salt in that and mix one more time. Give it a good mix. As you can see here, after 2 to 3 minutes, it looks something like this. Stir it again and allow it to cook about 2 to 3 minutes more. After 2 to 3 minutes, it looks something like this. It turns brown. At this point, our Arvi vegetable is ready. You can take along with your trip also. It's good. And here is our tasty dish ready. Enjoy. Thanks for watching.